How to make a Minecraft cafe. Here are the instructions on how to make a cute cafe in Minecraft. You will need your favorite type of door, orange stained clay, brown stained clay, quartz, red stained clay, a stone pressure plate, redstone lamps, redstone block, stairs, a sign, fences, and a wooden pressure plate. First, you are going to build the walls of the cafe. Once you get all the items you need, first get some brown stained clay and make a base about 18 times 18 wide and long. We are hiding in a safer place. Undercover, staying dry and warm. You give me feelings that I adore. They start in my toes, make me crinkle my nose wherever it goes. Now at each corner, use the brown stained clay to build up three blocks. Please stay for a while now, just take your time wherever you go. But what am I going? Now at each corner again, build four blocks high on top of the brown stained clay with quartz, as shown here. Next, go six blocks up and build a zigzag line across the whole structure. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now, just take your time. Then fill in the top part of the zigzag with white stained clay or quartz. You tuck me in just like a child now. Cause every time you hold me in your arms, I'm comfortable enough to feel your warmth. It starts in my soul and I lose all control. Now we'll start putting in the roof, door, and floor of the cafe. You will need to build a flat roof with white stained clay. Once the roof is done, put some red blocks on top of the roof to look like cherries or strawberries. Just for a while.
Will you count me in?
After that, you'll need to fill in the bottom part of the structure with orange stained clay. You got me feeling like a child now. Cause every time I see a bubbly face, I get the tingles in a silly place. It starts in my toes and I crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while. Now decide where you want to put your door by making a 2x2 block high holes in the ground from the ground up. Now put in the doors where you decided it to be. Next, go inside and dig one block down in the ground of the cafe. Now fill in the ground with brown stained clay. When you make me feel this way, I just and it starts in my toes, makes me crinkle my nose wherever it goes. Now we are going to put in the counter, chairs, and tables. Place the counter with chests and other things you might want to put in the cafe. Also, put in some tables and chairs.
Hold me in your arms. I'm comfortable enough to feel your warmth that starts in my soul. And I lose all control when you kiss my nose. The feeling shows, 'cause you make me smile, baby. Just take your time now, holding me tight.
Now we're gonna put in the lights. You need to get some redstone lamps and make it into a cross on the second block down. Then you make two diagonal ones, and then you put some redstone blocks on top of it.
Will you count me in? I've been awake for a while now. Got me feeling like a child now. 'Cause every time I see your bubbly face, I get the tingles in a silly place. It starts in my toes and I crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go. The rain is falling on my windowpane. We are hiding in a safer place.
Now you're gonna get some quartz and fill the roof so you don't see the redstone block.
Make me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go. But what am I gonna say? Feel this way. I just and it starts in my toes, makes me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go.
Now if you want to add in some windows, get some brown stained glass and put one hole, put like one big hole as shown here, and go all across and then fill it in with your brown stained glass.
And I lose all control when you kiss my nose. The feeling shows, 'cause you make me smile, baby. Just take your time now, holding me tight.
Lastly, you need to get a sign, and then you're gonna head outside and put the sign on top of the door, two signs if you want to, and put in the name of your cafe.
Wherever you go.
And voila, your Minecraft cafe is done.